Blum now has the option to connect your wallet. So let me show you how to connect your wallet to your Blum. Log into your Telegram account and then launch the Blum app. Let me launch my Blum. So here is my Blum. So at the bottom right corner of my screen, as you can see here, it's saying wallet. So when you click on it, you will see it's saying leveling up, connect wallet. So when you click here now, you will see the list of available wallets that you can connect to your Blum bot. So you can use Telegram wallet and you can use Tonkeeper, BitGet and so on. So just choose the one you like. But in this video, I'll be connecting my Tonkeeper, which is also Ton wallet. You need to go to Play Store or App Store and download Tonkeeper. Download and install the latest version of Tonkeeper on your smartphone and then proceed with this process now. So when I click on this Tonkeeper now, I'm seeing option and the Tonkeeper app is here. But if you don't have it installed, you will not be able to see Tonkeeper from here. It might take you to Chrome browser or to Tonkeeper website so that you download and install the app on your smartphone. So let me click on the Tonkeeper now. And you see my Tonkeeper has already opened. Like Tonkeeper app is open now. So it's asking me to connect to Telegram Blum.codes. So I'll just click on connect wallet and I'm being asked to input my PIN. So let me input my PIN. So here is it. It's saying done. So I'll just click on Telegram. So let me go back. So as you can see, it's now saying active. As you can see on the screen, it's saying active. My Blum account has been successfully connected to a wallet. So that is how to connect any wallet to your Blum account. If you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one.